to your boarding. If your boarding card has Sky written on it, you're welcome aboard.
I can tell you one thing for sure. All this material will be deleted.
Watch your back.
Have you seen my rebel? She's blood,
flesh and blood. You got my hand tied in my defense. I always fall for confidence. Your compliments look good on me. I was never by the inspector and the girl in the corner is the star.
You see, are you just filming me right now? Hi, how you doing? I thought it was a great horse picture. Personally,
I thought it was good.
They didn't want to do it, but I thought it was amazing.
Oh, you know what the flight attendant told me today? That I have a voice for radio. He reminded me three times. I was like, you barely even heard me talk, but I'll take it.
Yeah.
I was like, sure.
Because we lost him. Wait, so let's start counting. This is round one of losing. No,
what?
No,
are
round two.
No, you are.
Maybe you weren't with us for the first
the
part of the trip.
Well, you were there.
I thought this was the second time we lost it.
We're gonna lay blame though. David and Greg Squared did sit with him pre the first flight.
True.
So we're gonna blame anyone.
That's the description of her.
Yeah. Actually, that's a good group photo. Let's do it. Yeah.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
Well, yeah, I mean, what day is it?
This is Bunker. This is me in mode.
No, Zach.
Zach,
can't
do that.
That slash bedroom.
You think Fiddler on the Roof can come into your window?
I mean, there's people on the other side.
Oh, we used to do our college house like this.
I think the highlight was losing our friend Zach, and then finding him in the apartment, ready and waiting for us.
Just cruised around town for a while, found a buddy. His name was Jeffries or Larry or something. And he let me rent his moped for two. Actually, I was looking for y'all. I figured I'd find y'all. So I was just like, dad, 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 dad. And a shower and the double shower. That was kind of nice.
From Texas?
Yes.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Are you our captain?
Yep.
Is this your dog?
Yep.
What's his name?
Boo.
Boo!
I was doing the panoramic and the dog was walking.
Weird. Oh, you guys, everyone has their own bathroom and shower in your cabin.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Every room
yes.
has its own bathroom and shower. This is huge.
No, I had prepped everybody that we won't have showers, just so you know.
We didn't even think we'd have electricity.
This is like a freaking cruise ship.
Mark, Mo, Zach, and Greg. The funny part is we can reuse this sign in Amsterdam.
Greg's gonna be up here. Look at it. Greg's sleeping in a coffin.
There's mandatory private time, and when you have private time, everybody has to leave. I turned our air conditioner on.
There's an air conditioner?
We got the window open finally. Dude, that is not my good side. This is my good side.
Hey, is there Wi-Fi on this boat?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Do you ski ever?
Yeah, I snowboard.
And you've never heard a yard sale?
No, but I've never had a yard sale. I've never left my goggles on my helmet. Yeah. What are you guys doing when you're snowboarding?
No, 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 no.
I can't feel it.
No, we're pretty strong running. We passed up a racer.
Yeah. But I like it.
It's gonna be weird not being filmed all the time.
Act is
I know, what do we do when we go home?
I always get filmed. I don't know what y'all are talking about.
I was left to my own divine ices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above.
Shopping.
Oh, you got a lot of stuff.
Couple of things. Real world, Netherlands, no big deal.
One, can you get a good close-up of my ducks?
Yeah. Just a picture. With our duck powers combined.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
New profile pic.
I hope it shrinks up a little bit.
Visual. Yes.
That's not a red!
The first red card, I will never forget the look on your face. We flagged you down, we hadn't seen you for the last 20 minutes.
No, it started as a limo. We're taking a limo to Learward.
And that was the cheapest sprinter race.
It was virtually free.
It was, actually. That
it
was
cost
amazing.
A thing.
That was phenomenal. But like, I'm deflecting. A racer. I don't know if you've seen these glasses. I've got a yellow jacket jersey, number 79.
And there's amazing. 78 racers that you're gonna be in the
I'm gonna be behind all y'all.
Yes.
No, grandma! Grandma!
It's the other Southwest Visa!
Look out with that credit card. You know, every time I play
credit card roulette, I've lost.
We got mad. Wildest dreams. Would I go running home?
This boat's beautiful. This canal is beautiful. Neighborhood, everything. Good day. We're ready to roll.
Are you ready?
Okay, it's a little cold.
Yeah, yellow car. Where's Mark? Flatwater Foundation! Ah! Holy crap! That is so cold!
Red card. Red card.
Just saying, people pay money to put together puzzles that look like this.
Well, the puzzle that I'm trying to put together right now is a little different kind of puzzle.
How we're gonna get through 130 miles.
You go that way, and 5 days later we come back that way. Oh my gosh. Are you so good? I need to get some of that Zach positivity.
That's right.
There's Zach.
At least 15 minutes that you want to have available at the resting point.
This will be by far my biggest endurance challenge to date.
The finish today is in Sloten, which is a nice small village in the southern part of Friesland. You have to go through a small canal, and at the end of the canal,
but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees, and now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself. Drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in. I couldn't sense the pain.
Mark, you want any of this?
Red Bull gives you wings.
What the hell are you whining about? Jeez, really? Come on! I'm just kidding. You know what those little kids in Africa are doing?
Yeah. Just for a second.
Ready to wake up?
Lured me in. I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees.
Taking them off of the water because the wind is too strong.
Gotcha.
Fort Sense, the place next to it, and they, they're not on that.
When does the bus come?
Which bus?
A bus went to go pick up the people?
One group is back.
Okay.
And two more coming.
Gotcha. So,
okay. Typical Friesland.
I heard it got super windy out there.
Yeah.
Canceled.
Yeah, they pulled us back.
Talk to the sheep owner.
Where else do you say that?
Talk to the shepherd about a sheep.
Chat with the old sheep owner.
Child of the 70s, touchdown at Sacred Heart. Three boys in a treehouse family saw the lights.
You tired of living or need something?
My phone's down there.
Oh.
I thought I found it and then it was not there.
Mama told me angels are watching us in a green Volkswagen van. In the cities of hippies and angel dust singing along.
Alright, Greg lost his phone, G squared. Ooh, the grass is cold.
Yeah, that water's gonna be in colder, bud. That's some Greg love happening right now.
Don't, dude, you just gotta jump in, dude. What are you doing? Just jump in. Do you know where it is? Like, you're walking in a pretty big pattern. She's like, you're crazy. She's about to paddle 30 miles, and she thinks you're crazy.
Wait.
Let's yeah! I cannot believe you found that.
We got power, baby.
But I always felt like the one black sheep. There was food on the table, a place to sleep. But there's no rest for the one black sheep singing. Won't somebody tell me what's wrong with me singing?
Where y'all from? Spain? I thought I heard it.
Won't somebody tell me what's wrong with me? Packed up in Eugene, Oregon. Amtrak wearing soccer cleats. Headed south to California. Conference player of the week. But house guitar on the rack of all courts playing songs.
I had to get on my knees and was just like getting pounded.
You actually said that.
Homeless, broken. What is this?
Money in my pocket. Shoes on my feet.
Whoa. Thank you.
Yeah.
Shoes on my feet, but I always felt like the one black sheep. Got a good education on Obart Street, but there's no books on the one black sheep singing. Won't somebody tell me what's wrong with me singing?
Wow.
That's the best soup I've ever had in my life.
Oh man, I already feel good. Thanks, brother.
Hey,
appreciate it.
I mean, I'm just trying to stay positive because it sucked a lot. So we're kind of like, oh, we'll get there eventually. And then you're like, if I don't paddle my ass off, like, I'm gonna never make it.
Like, I started just like talking to myself. I was like, rain harder. Is this all you got?
Have a good paddle.
Two dropouts headed eastbound, Chevy truck with no AC.
This is not safe.
Oh boy, yeah, if a car comes around this corner right now, we're all going to
go. Oh, for the pass
no
again.
Way. No way.
Oh
no
my god. Oh, he doesn't fit. No. Oh,
no way.
Starlight Fort Kearney campground said, why not? Tennessee got fire in my bones for God wants to say. Lord knows I'm not home, but I'm on my way with money in my pocket, shoes on my feet. But I still feel like the one black sheep
take a picture of that guy.
Dude, he is staring us down, bro.
Oh my gosh! Oh, that's scary to say!
Every night, someone new sleeps here.
Wow. So I slept in the last night.
Yeah, my chapstick fell out of my back pocket today, and then I was too lazy to go back for it.
No, I'm pretty sure when my phone got soaking wet, that was the worst part of the day. I hope it comes back to life. It's still sitting in rice.
What was the highlight of your day?
When thunder and lightning started.
That was a highlight?
Yeah. It was like being in like white squall. I was just waiting for like the big boat and the big wave to just come, and man, I was gonna be like, that's it.
The highlight of my day was, first of all, I mean, there's lots of highlights.
Right?
Dropping my phone in the middle of the canal. Is yours working?
No, it's still in a bag of rice.
Oh, that's not my good side. Let me turn this on. Is your phone working? I was being endearing to you, saying, if you want to jump in, jump in. Can I hug it out? Oh! And then I got pissed off and just paddled the hell out of myself and ran out of gas at halfway point. And then I just flailed around.
Doing 360s in the middle of a lake is pretty fine. Getting stuck in reverse in a VW bus. And
this woman from South Africa at lunch came up to Kiara and I and told us that we essentially saved her. We were the only people that she could see. She just focused on us. She said we basically saved her because she would have just quit right then. And then, interestingly enough, later in the day, I was completely done. I was shot, and we still had about 8 miles to go. I basically just like paddled right behind her, which makes it substantially easier. And then me, her, and Kiara crossed the finish line together. So that was pretty cool. And crossing the finish line today was also one of the most rewarding things that I've ever felt.
Did you think that there was Zach, can I get my phone out of your bag?
That is yours. I was going to be the fastest person out
there. When my girlfriend found out that I beat everyone in today's race,
oh,
it was really exciting.
30 kilometers an hour.
Oh, because you had such a hard day.
Can you give me the highlight of your day, Zach?
I would have to say it was your dance moves outside of the Spaniard's house. Pretty sweet, bro.
Yeah. Zach.
Leave what way?
Did you leave my phone there?
No, we had to put it in somebody else's bag. I had it at the pizza. That was also a highlight of my day.
See, look, mine has these things.
If you like left my phone at the pizza place, I'm gonna be so mad at you.
Oh my god, I think it's in the tent. I think I took it out there.
I left you in charge of one thing.
Where's David?
In there.
See if David knows.
Did he take it out of his backpack?
Taylor Swift, the one said that she would do a lip sync dub.
Wait, okay, I'm sorry. My phone is more important than Taylor Swift.
You know what I'm talking about, Greg?
Oh,
she has a very, very, very limited amount of Wi-Fi.
Lightning,
barely enough to send a text. Like, he's on a Wi-Fi phone call.
I was just killing it with the Wi-Fi phone call.
Yeah, like safety-wise, we should be off the water. Nobody came by.
Dude, I was just about to sleep so hard and then paddle in the morning.
So where do you think the phone is?
I have no clue.
Zach just goes, God, can you see my sandal? This is way more important than Kiara's phone right now. Where's my other sandal?
I can't believe how quickly I signed up for this thing. Without thinking through the true physical and mental challenge of this thing. When we, and I don't know who said it, but it was passed on to me from one of the locals, was when your body stops working, or when the machine runs out of gas, the only thing that takes you the rest of the way is your mind. And that was true today. You were going backwards no matter how hard you paddle. In mile one of 26, you're thinking, how could this day get worse? It can't. So that was a highlight. It really was.
The experience, the countryside in Holland, the images. I wish I could pull my camera out the whole time and just share everything I see with everybody I know. It's not possible, but I just, my mind is absolutely blown.
I'm sorry.
The mind plays a part the whole time for sure, but at a certain point you definitely just get exhausted and do a couple of things, play tricks with myself.
And instead of thinking about your body screaming or like
that maybe you're hurting yourself, you're like, no, I'm loving myself, I'm loving every moment of this.
Oh yeah.
Those cortisone shots are wearing off.
Even like
well,
the speed of sound. He can't keep on the ground.
Doesn't matter, you know.
Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound. He can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Oh, hey, buddy.
How's it going out there?
Killing it. You should see what's under this tape.
It doesn't feel as bad as yesterday.
Really?
But I think it's good.
Yeah. How many times have you cried? I've only cried twice.
I've twice.
Snelle Yelle. This is the secret to finishing.
Welcome back.
What are you gonna do? Do you wanna come back this way?
No, I'll just hop in right here.
There you go, for the massage. I told you!
I needed to get wet. Oh, it smells so bad.
You haven't had your manure.
Amazing, amazing. I love that we show up and it's like gorgeous and no wind.
It rained 90% of the time. It was cold rain.
Zachary!
So cool. My legs almost gave out just there.
Cause I can't stop.
What?
It was wonderful.
It's too close. I get camera phobia.
My day was very challenging. This was the toughest day. I think we've said that. Day one was hard. Day two is the hardest. Day three is now the hardest. I hope we don't say that about day four. Got off to a good start, and then after that, it was hell on water. Chelsea's problem solver. So two nights in a row, myself and Kiara could not figure this out. We both slept in a coffin.
Look at it.
Shelf.
This is problem solving at its finest.
So bags up there and bed down there.
Bed down here.
She had nightmares. What did you have nightmares about?
No, that it was caving in on me and I couldn't get out. And then I woke up and slammed my head on the wood and then went back to sleep.
What's in the camper?
My phone! We don't know if it works though. It could still be dead.
It's like a present. It's like a Christmas present. Well, if the battery's dead, it won't turn on.
new day, new wind. This race would be a lot different each time due to elements. And supposedly we got the best elements this year. We even got mud, crud, sludge. God, my boots hurt so bad.
They're dirty. But we have to pack them.
Top 10, go ahead.
First 10.
With no more thieves, I believe in the goodness of heart. Whoa, whoa. It's return, let it burn, let them know who we are. Whoa, whoa. An ancient tribe of the sky, the redeemer of men. Sound the song, evil gone, there's no need to defend. Yeah. Way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain. Appear in the clear of the elephant's roar. Melodies from the sea, they come forward and blow. In the end, all my friends, I return them in love. Yeah, in love. Me and you cook the food as we ascend above. Way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the mountain, way up on the
couple days, yeah. It's surprising what your body can do when you just know that you have to keep paddling.
I'm getting colder. I think this wind's blowing in something cold. Am I on? It's a really pretty day. We had like a bit of rain, but other than the wind, really. And I don't even think the wind was that bad, just in a few spots. It's been a lovely day. Pancakes are
unbelievable.
Top notch. What do you think's in them?
Dutch goodness. Dutch love.
In the end, all my friends return in love. Return in love. I wish I had the GoPro yesterday. Just so, and it'd be above me so you couldn't see the tears, but you could see why I would cry. In the end, all my friends return in love.
Go!
You're killing it.
I'm very tired.
This guy that I met last night at dinner was helping me, and he put down his stuff to help me with my board. Uh-huh. Great guy. I was like, do you want me to watch your stuff while you get my board? He goes, we're in Friesland. No one would ever take it.
Where are we right now?
Dokum. With two Ks.
Dokum.
Dokum.
Dokum. Dokum. Dokum. Dokum. Wasn't so tired. I would totally want to stay and party, but I can't really feel my legs right now or my back. I should probably go lay down.
Five different bands. Don't know any of them. I think Bono's going to be the one that comes on last. It's my bad side. Don't do it.
You said nine. What time is it now?
8:54.
8:57.
Single. Everybody's watching. Dude, I'm on Nixon time, bro.
It was slow.
Well, I don't have a phone. I can only go off my watch.
You should be able to go off the moon and the sun.
I know what time it is. I know how long I've been paddling for.
That kid drinking a beer?
Paddle's good. What I'm most interested in is the kid behind me drinking a beer.
This is really, really neat.
Start a dance party, man.
What is that?
This is technically a dance party. It's already started.
I don't know what to do with this.
Good morning, Peter. Are you ready?
One more.
Last day. Trying to energize.
I recognize it.
Skies out, thighs out. This hat is the definition of power of positivity. It's got me through some really tough times. And we're doing the V today.
Quack. Quack. Quack.
The warm up will be the first part of the week. Last day. Run away with me.
Lost souls forever.
Yeah.
Do not lose his tail. Keep on him.
We're going together today. It's really nice.
Yeah.
Good conversation. You know, most days I'm alone because Greg will leave me and Mark will leave me, and yeah, it's fun. It's makes it more enjoyable. Team edition.
Once it hits your lips, I want another one.
Looking for Duckum?
Duckum?
Duckum, yeah.
Straight ahead?
Straight ahead.
About
that way? Yeah. Duckum, all right, thank you.
Thank you.
We made it. So to me, it's a successful trip.
I can't say your name without my mind filling up with flames. I do declare, at first it gave me quite a scare, but now I like the effect. It's not what one would expect. It comes in handy every once in a while. I've grown accustomed to my charcoal smile. I live
in the sea
with the spiders and the enemies. They aren't what I would call.
Bye, guys.
How'd you sleep?
Oh, he's still creepy. I was sleeping just fine until you creeped that camera in my face.
My roommate walked me up.
4:31 in the morning.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to me to go over everything.
Good morning.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Is that, would you mind? Oh, that would be huge.
How you feeling, man?
Good. That was fun.
Good.
This morning
I can't really...
was the silliest,
yeah.
Craziest thing I think I've ever.